Hello everyone, I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. We're looking at temperatures today in the low 60s. Pretty seasonable day today. We'll have some clouds to the start, then some sunshine late morning, early afternoon, clouding back up with an outside chance we could see an isolated thunder shower late this afternoon. Today, we're looking at highs in the mid-60s inland, low to mid-60s at the coast, 66 Scarborough, 62 in Bridgeton, down in Portsmouth, Kittery area, 68. That's not a bad looking day in October, mid-October. So as we go through our storm tracker, we had some fog and clouds this morning. Then we're dealing with some sunshine around lunchtime, then clouds back up. Here we go at 4, 5, 6 o'clock. There's some spotty thunder showers out there today, and that's not a huge deal for everybody. In fact, it clears out overnight, and actually tomorrow looks like a pretty nice sunny day. It'll be on the windy side of things too. So tonight we're looking at lows in the 30s up to the northern terrain, low to mid 40s down to the interior, and mid 40s to the coast. Tomorrow it will be a very fall-like day. We'll get that sunshine. It'll be in the mid to upper 50s for temperatures, but it'll be a little bit brisk because of the winds. The winds tomorrow will be from the northwest, gusting to 25 miles an hour during the afternoon. So you got the sunshine, but with the temperatures in the mid to upper 50s and 25 mile an hour winds, gonna definitely feel brisk going to the pumpkin patch or anything outside tomorrow afternoon. On the 8-day, we got sunshine, breezy tomorrow after that isolated thunder shower chance late today. It looks real nice Saturday, not as windy, mid-60s. And Sunday looks much better now, 58, partly sunny with cloudy, cool conditions to start next week.